6-11. I find myself placed in the midst of this place. Vivid nightmares from a relentless reality that continue to haunt every second of my consciousness. Despite everything, I keep at it. I see another day, but it's another day of being tethered to this lost cause of the world that seems to want nothing more but just suffering, jeopardizing its existence because of humanity's natural capability to be perfect.
Yeah.